she leaned and whispered in my ear, cuddling more and driving slow, with no particular place to go. Way out in the Kokomo, the night was young and the moon was cold, but we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Right.